Alright, we're gonna be playing some fucking Battlefield 1. I've played this before, but it's fucking been a while, so we're gonna fucking start, I guess. Average day in Ohio. True. I fucking loved the first mission.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
You there, you're finally awake. Very accurate guns for World War I, fucking submachine guns in 1916. Yeah, sure. I played this for a little bit and I tried to last as long as possible. Dude, get out of my way! Fuck. Alright, I'm running out of ammo, I'm just gonna take this gun. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, shotgun with a bayonet. I think it's a shotgun. Oh, I see. Fuck me.
Hold it, please!
Oh well, fuck. I got shit. I didn't even notice when I got. Oh, it's 1918.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage. Our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Let her sing! Pop her full of lead! We're grinding low-level mobs. Average FDP experience. Oh, fuck off. Grenade. No, that's not worth it. Dude, get out of the way. Oh well. Can you move? Jesus. Kiss me. Miss me. I'm an excellent shot. Dream a little dream. Oh well, at least I killed him in the end.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us.
I can't shoot them. God damn it, they won't let me.
Keep your eyes on the ground, son.
Got him.
From the trenches. Use that machine gun. Mow them down. We've got them on the run. Push on. We'll chase Brits all the way back to Berlin.
Ah. I'm just gonna put this guy out of his misery. Oh.
Shoot the real guns up! Good job! Let's open a path for our lads! Move up with the rest of the armor! Stay focused, men! Push on, damage! We're almost through! Fire at anything that moves!
We're not gonna make it.
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the true equalizer.
I wish that there's only one mission like this. I wish there were way more fucking missions like this. Another submachine gun in World War One. Okay. Oh, scheisse! Oh wait, that's my guy, never mind. Like, what am I... so f- Got him. I'm so glad wars in Europe are over and we can all live in peace and harmony.
We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers.
Plot twist, it was Hitler. So yeah, we're gonna go one by one. We're gonna go through Mud and Blood first. I might just skip the friends in high places one, because I do not like this. I hate flying in games, and it took me like 5 hours to complete this shit.
So we're gonna go. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but Nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Ribecourt, France, fall 1918. It is late in the war. As winter draws in, the Germans fortify their lines and dare the enemy to come to them. Waves of infantry die crashing against German concrete. The maps do not change. Heavily armored and well protected, the British Mark V tank is a fearsome war machine. It clears trench. Fuck you! On October 17, British forces prepare for a mass assault on the town of Cambrai, which with tanks and a little Allied command believe breaking the shoes, so I can't read.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
She's got that level 10 get. I'm sorry.
Oh, bloody.
Whoa! No! Don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Why, because he's fucking gay? What?
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
That damn bird is shitting!
Bolt in, McManus! Bird's ball!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do,
Bacall? It's moving without me. Never mind.
A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop!
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
This is just Dublin, obviously. This is what Dublin looks like. Fucking explosions of rare people stabbing each other. Lines and lines of fucking dead young people in the mud. I love that the fucking environment is destructible. It's so fucking good. EA just dropped this and never made a good game after it again, Jesus Christ.
The more wire we can clear, the faster our men can move up.
Oh, there it is. I'm stupid.
Field gun is clear.
But they're dead, so
those machine guns are holding our lines back. Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns.
It's a German.
Bridge is on the retreat.
There it is. I am actually fucking retarded.
That's a hit.
Got him.
We are righteous men.
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line. Target destroyed.
Right, let's go, boys. Let's go.
Tear that MG to pieces!
Is that the MG? There it is. See, we're doing great. Good. Oh my god, I'm so
bad. Got it!
There it is.
Clean that field gun, right off!
Good job! But remember, the day's still young! We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry! One less field gun to worry about, boys! The ruins, lad! Quickly!
Can I just run them over? I want to run them over. I want to run them over so bad. Come here. Oh, fuck my ass. Where's the weak spot? Yeah, well, I'm being shot. Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck.
Stone beds are closing in! The landship will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Come on, fuck the south spots!
Dude, why am I not shooting, for fuck's sake? Pick the wrong house, fool! Says me, mom, missing every shot.
You managed to move up! Great work, lads! Time to move on!
Heavy to rain fire!
Heads down! Throne's dead! Can't move, Hitch! I need you out there. Take a look.
Watch your mouth, Stitch!
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand!
Edwards? You good? You sure?
Finch!
Fix the tank. Quickly.
Get back in here!
Get a move on, driver! Took on a damn Jordan, and then Vinci's gone! Ramirez, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there!
Well, nice, they're showing me the targets. That's nice.
Grenade incoming! How many of those are we going to take?
There we go.
It's gone! Move on!
running out of them.
Field gun, flatten it! Move fast!
No, I'm... that way. The amount of fucking shells everywhere. Jesus.
Quickly, shut down that gun!
Did I? How come I... Oh. Oh fuck!
Keep on that light tank! Heavy field gun right there!
Oh god.
Field gun! Go! Go! Gun's done! Punch it! Gun done! Go!
Fucking massacre them. Let's go! War crimes! Woo!
Give them hell, lads! We've taken this position! Fuck. Lads, we've soon taken this spot!
Mud, fuck. Go around it.
One more down!
Oh, fuck my ass.
Roman Jack's closing on us!
Come on, please, don't go. This should be so useless. Get fucking destroyed in a minute. It's so fucking slow. There we go.
Shut them up. Infantry, let's calm down.
Destroy whatever cover they have. Oh, that's my guy. Why am I shooting at him? To be honest, there should be friendly fire to make it more realistic. Wait, is there friendly fire? Why is he clipping in and out of the bridge? I know I'm supposed to advance, but I don't want to. I just want to sit here and... It just seems like a better strategy. Why can't I?
Edwards, take us over!
Did I run him over? I did, but whatever. Easier said than done. I'm supposed to get in here though, so.
They were waiting for us. Get us moving!
Shit!
Can't get any traction! Push them back, lads!
Get off that, you freak! Get out of here!
No traction, sir! I can't move her!
Come on! Come on!
Hachan!
This fucking part always annoyed me. The pigeon was being fucking weird. There it is.
Fucking message coming in, innit?
It's tempting, sir. So. Green, 3, 6, 4, turn.
How the fuck do you calculate that this fast?
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking ducks! Absolutely!
That was the most lucky fucking shot in human history.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up. You lines backing up.
Be a bit. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop, stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
I'm gonna be a hero.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh?
One piece? The one piece is real!
Yeah!
Oh, this is actually lore accurate. They did have these. Fucking lore accurate to human history. My brain's so fucking smushed.
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
How about I don't hang back? How about I kill my fucking...
I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Goes too far ahead anyway. Good start. Fuck it. Fuck it. Is that all of them? Yeah, I think that's all of them. Oh no, I remember this area. Oh fuck me. Oh, I can't go in guns blazing. It wouldn't be very smart for me to do that. But wouldn't that have stopped me before? Fuck it. That was a waste of fucking... I thought I could blow it up. Never mind.
Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! According to the map, we should soon be out of this sodding place. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much fun. I still need you to scout up ahead. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on!
Fuck me. I mean, isn't... I thought they didn't use shotguns.
The bunker on the ridge up ahead looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh!
That was not a good idea. No. I am very smart. I'm fucking genius. Oh yeah. That was beautiful.
Thank you.